Hey y'all, Kentucky Farmer here, and welcome back to the 52nd episode in my Goldcrest Valley FS17 Let's Play series. In the last episode in this series, we largely just focused on feeding the pigs. We obviously added this windmill here, and purchased some trees and moved them over to the sawmill area so that we can plant them eventually. In this episode, I think I'm going to go ahead and work on harvesting. So we've got, let me bring up my hood here. So we've got a couple fields that are ready to harvest. We've got 12, 14, 22, and 15. 15 is potatoes, the other three all have soybeans on them. So I'm going to go ahead and get our New Holland here started on field 12, and then I'll get the potato harvester going on field 15. It's starting to look a little dirty. like I've said in the past, this thing actually takes a really long time to get dirty, and so I'm just gonna wash it every time I put fuel in it. So it's got 7.7 hours on it, and I haven't washed or fueled it yet since I bought it. So it's been a good combine. So we get lined up here on this first field. That'll work. Go ahead and unfold. There we go. And we'll get lined up a little bit better here. And we're going to use course play. So this is field 12. We'll just stick with 12 meters. Starting in the southwest, heading east. First waypoint, but first we want to turn the combine on. And then we can say drive course. And it should start driving once it gets up to speed. There we go. Alright, looking good. So, now the next thing we want to do is let's go through these guys and get them slowed down here. Okay. We will want this. And I think I'm gonna need this for potatoes before I'll need it for soybeans. You can actually fit quite a bit of soybeans in that harvester. So we're just gonna leave this here for now, and we'll grab our potato harvester. Yeah, we'll unfold it, and we're going to go ahead and clear out about three rows on each end of the field before we start doing the back and forth. That's kind of a tight fit in here. There we go. And we'll use the GPS mod to help us on this. Looks like our width is already set up. Alright, and we want to turn this on, lock on, and drive. Let's see, actually we did three rows, that's all I want to do there. Offset this a little bit further. Alright, we've got that part done. We can actually go ahead and turn off GPS, and we're going to switch over to course play. And this is field 15. And we'll stick with 3 meters. Starting in the northeast, heading south. Generate that. Okay, and we can say first waypoint, drive course. Alright, so now that that's going, we're going to hop into our T8 here, and I'm going to grab my grain wagon. This looks like I will need to unload that combine here. Alright, and I'm actually going to move this guy off the field a little bit here. Yeah, let's check and make sure that that field doesn't need to be... Okay, so it doesn't need plowing. That's good. Alright, so since it doesn't need to be plowed, I'm going to save me a little bit of time here. And we're just going to go ahead and use this seeder here to put the oilseed radish down, since I can cultivate and seed at the same time. Alright, so this is field 12. Yeah, it's kind of hard to tell, there's so much stuff. Alright, so field 12, 9 meters, so do 8.8. Starting in the southwest, heading east, generate first waypoint. Oh, we need to be in fertilize and seed mode. First waypoint, drive course. Alright. Let's see here. What else do we need to do? Oh, it's probably about time to go check on our potato harvester here. Oh, he's facing the wrong direction now. That's alright. We'll move this and we'll empty him and he's going the other way. He's only 50% full. That's not too bad. Alright, so we can clear out that course, and then we're going to generate another one here for field 14. Starting in the northeast this time, heading west. And let's see, we need to lower that, and first waypoint, drive course. That's interesting. I don't know why it's not unloading. Oh, there we go. Must have been too close. Alright, this guy's doing good. This guy's doing good. Let's check here. Okay, so none of these fields will need to be plowed this time around. That's good. Well, that stuff's going. I'm gonna grab this guy. And if you remember from the last episode, my loading wagon with all the straw in it up at the pigs is almost empty. So I'm just gonna grab that, bring it down here to the straw loft, refill it, and then take it back up there. All right, I'm just gonna stick these in storage here. This guy finished. We can stop him, clear his course. Okay, looks good. And then we're going to start him over here on field 14. In the northeast, heading west. Generate first waypoint, drive course. Okay, and now on the combine here, we can stop driver, clear course. So we want to unfold, grab this last little bit here. Okay. So now we need to go down to field 22, but in order to do that, I actually need to take the header off because we won't get across the bridge with it on. Alright. All right, so I'm gonna do field 22. Starting in the southwest, heading east. First waypoint, draft course. Okay, I guess we gotta move our truck. Not exactly sure why having the truck in front was preventing it from backing up, but whatever. That's fine, we'll just park over here. And I guess I'll go dump this off in our storage and then take the empty trailer down to field 22. Almost done with potatoes. Now, I kind of wonder, do I need to empty this into the truck, or can I just kind of bring this thing over here and stick that in there. Interesting, it's not letting me back up. Huh. Very strange. There's my reverse, okay. Nice. Our harvester's finally running low on fuel. Alright, so I can go put this away, I guess. Well, I'm gonna wash this since its glance is complaining about it being 100% dirty. Looks much better. Alright, harvester's still doing good. Oilseed radish cedar still doing good. Looks like we got one row left here, and then we'll move it over to field 15. So now we're going to do field 15, starting in the, is that the northwest, heading south, okay. Alright, I should be able to just do, here's waypoint, drive course. Looks good. And this guy's gonna need to be emptied here in a second. There we go. All right, got that guy down. So, while those guys are working, one thing I wanted to check here, since we're going to have to refuel that harvester, and I have a feeling it takes a fair amount, How much fuel do we have? Oh, yeah, 4%. So I'm going to go, we'll go fill up this gas trailer here and bring it back. All right. All fueled up. Ooh, almost $4,000 worth. That's all right. That's only the second time that I've had to buy fuel during this whole game. There's a couple times where I had a piece of equipment by the gas station, I filled it up, but this is the second time I've filled this trailer up now. Alright, so our combine's done. We'll move him over here and empty him out, and then get ready to take back to the farm. Alright, I'm just gonna drive this back up to the farm. Alright, while that's refilling, I'll grab the T8. Still going. All right. Thank you. Alright, looks pretty good. Alright, so I think that's going to wrap it up for this episode. Today we harvested fields 12, 14, 15, and 22. We had three fields of soybeans and one of potatoes. And then I went ahead and did oilseed radish on 12, 14, and 15. I didn't touch 22 yet. Obviously, it looks like it needs to be plowed. But in the next episode, what we're probably going to wind up doing is combining 22 and 23 into one long rectangle field, and then making this top part of 22 into a smaller kind of square field. And eventually I'll plant like a regular row crop like corn or something down here, and then in the smaller upper field I'll do another field of poplars, just like 18. So yeah, pretty good episode. We wound up with 52,549 liters of soybeans. And not really sure how much potatoes, but a little over a full trailer. So, pretty good. Hopefully you enjoyed this episode. If you did, would you please consider giving it a thumbs up? If you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave them below. And as always, if you haven't already, please consider subscribing. I'm Kentucky Farmer. Thanks for watching.